Well, here's something you may find surprising. A consumer watchdog group found lead, arsenic, and other harmful chemicals in an array of everyday products. Everything from handbags to car seats to backpacks. The Ecology Center tested 5,000 products. The group found lead in 75% of the 100 women's handbags tested. Lisa?
All right. It's 6:50.